As a student of linguistics, we should know the subtle difference between the following terminologies. That is to say, what is speech? What does it contain? Speech consists of three different aspects. The first is a speech sound, the second one is a speech act, and the third is a speech event. Let's talk about each one of them in detail. A speech. In linguistics, a speech is a system of communication that uses spoken words. A speech is the overall linguistic behavior of people who speak. Here, the phrase linguistic behavior refers to an individual's overall expression in a speech. In fact, it is the real utterances produced by people on occasions. Now let's talk about a speech sound. One of the individual sounds produced in sequence during a speech. When we speak, the several speech organs are all in constant motion, such as the lips, the jaw, the tongue, and so on. A speech sound is the making of a linear sequence of individual sounds. Each one of those perceived sounds is known as a speech sound. Speech sounds are classified into two types. The first one is consonants and the second one is vowels. We move on to the next. Speech act. It is an attempt at doing something purely by speaking. There are many things that we can do or attempt to do simply by speaking. We can make a promise, ask a question, order or request somebody to do something, and so on. Each one of these is a particular speech act. Speech act belongs to the domain of pragmatics. We continue our discussion. Speech event, an important piece of speaking conducted according to rules. This type of speech is rather special and has a recognizable beginning and end. It is governed by certain rules and is known to both speakers and listeners. Examples include a university lecture, a sermon, an after-dinner speech, a debate, and a job interview. Such a highly structured piece of speech is a speech event. Hope you understand the concept. Thank you and goodbye.